Ladies and gentlemen, we're live.
We're not live.
We are.
We're recording.
I know.
Perhaps.
Okay, Kritika, let's open up the numbers for 2022 and see what we made.
But before that, a brief introduction about us. So if you're new to our channel, hello. My name is Kritika.
And I'm Pranav.
And we make content related to
coding, programming tutorials, everything from basic JavaScript, Angular to cloud functions and more.
And also, technical project management, productivity, and basically everything tech.
So let's open up our analytics for 2022. Kritika, can you do that for me over here? And let's start with checking the views that we got in 2022 and where we were when we started in terms of number of subscribers and where we ended in terms of number of subscribers.
Okay, so here are our statistics for the year 2022. And seems like we were off to a very slow start. As you can see, the line here is really towards the bottom.
And I want to see how much views were you getting on a daily basis. So it was about 800
on average,
800 views a day.
Yes, correct. So, but here as we progressed through the summer, so as you can see, there was a spike here.
So we had a couple of viral videos probably at that time.
Exactly, in May.
And by viral, we just mean like 2,000-3,000 views. We are still a very small but growing YouTube channel.
Correct. So in May, the average view was around like 1,000-1,200. And then again, it went
dropped. You know, we saw a couple of 500s over there. Okay.
Right. So there was the spike here and then it dropped back to 500. And then eventually, gradually, you see this increase here.
Yeah, and this is pretty consistent. So then it started about 1,000 and then about 2,000 wasn't normal for us, like 2,000 views every day. Again, not a huge channel, but a huge achievement for us because we always like to think like, if there are 3,000 people watching our videos daily, imagine if we were in a hall and 3,000 people were, you know, sitting in front of us and we were teaching them something or talking to them. It's just mind-blowing to see how many people we can reach on just one channel. We are also on Instagram, TikTok, and all other social media. So if you're interested and want to see, you know, behind the scenes of what we do, our bloopers, go ahead and check out our Instagram channel at @programmercouple. And let's get back. Okay, so I think the game started changing from September. That's
right.
When we our short started picking up and we also became more serious, because before that our content, we sometimes lost motivation and sometimes we were not very consistent, but in September it started growing.
So yeah, so as you said, we became pretty consistent here in September and after September. So we can see that in the result as well. So there you go, you see like around November, you see the spike here.
Yeah, this was the most successful day of our channel, I would say, in terms of number of views, about 8,000 views
right,
a day.
Right, so like around 8.5K on
average. You know what, but I'm very, you know, intrigued into looking at our subscriber numbers, because if you remember, at the start of 2022, obviously we'll check, but I think we were around 1,000 subscribers at the start of 2022, near about 1,000, right?
That is right. Yeah. So if you see, at the beginning of 2022, we were at 1,800 subscribers. And then again, as you can see the slope here, it gradually, exponentially increased. And now we were like around, so at the end of 2022, we were around 5,700 subscribers. So if you see the percentage change.
We kind of 3x our subscribers, right? About 2.5 to 3x. If you look at these numbers, obviously we are very happy, but we want to keep on growing. But before, you know, we celebrate, we should thank all of you. Because you are the one who are watching our videos, leaving your comments, hitting the like button if you didn't do that already.
Subscribing to the channel.
Of course.
Showing your support by leaving us comments. And now let's check out how much did we make in 2022. Drum rolls. So we're going to show you the numbers for each of the months in 2022. Let's start with January. Let's see what was the estimated revenue.
So there's something interesting that a lot of people who don't read YouTube videos might not know about. That how YouTube pays us. So there's something called RPM and there's something called CPM. Now basically it means the number of dollars we are gonna get for every 1,000 views that we get on our channel, right? So if you have a channel where you create beauty content or finance content, those people get a lot of money. So let's say on an average for every 1,000 views, they're getting maybe $50. But we, because it's a tech programming channel and there's not a lot of direct advertising that and consumer targeting that companies can do, so the revenues can be pretty low for the same number of views. So if you're planning to start a channel, maybe look into finance space or beauty space, unless you know exactly what you want to do, right? And let's get into the numbers. Kritika,
Okay, so we started with $39 in January. But the interesting thing to notice here is that as our channel grew and also our subscribers, the subscriber count started increasing, the revenue was still dropping a bit here. So if you can see, like here through February was about the same, $39, but like through from March through almost until, let's say, August here, on an average, it was around $35. Right, it kept on dropping down because there was an ongoing recession at the time and the companies were not willing to spend as much in advertisements. So that was the reason the amount that we earned from YouTube AdSense was decreasing.
Let's check the months where we actually started, you know, seeing some growth, even closer to the Christmas period and the spending
right.
period
so
of the year.
Right after August, you have like September. So it went back to around $38 in September. And in October, it was $39. So basically where we started from, right? Back in January. But then came November and a miracle happened. So we earned three times the amount that we usually earn on our YouTube channel from AdSense. So on in November, you see we earned like around $105.
Yep.
And then again, like in December, we went down a little bit, but then we didn't go to our usual average, which is like around $39. But why do we see this growth in November and December is because of the holiday season.
You must be thinking that, what's the final number? Just tell us the number. Tell us the number of 2022. There you go. We made exactly $537.05 from YouTube.
Whoa! Ooh. Now, let's break down this number and see
how much money we made per video that we posted on YouTube. Let's check that out. I'm intrigued. So we made about $3.80 per video
per
we created.
Video.
Right? So, as you can see, it is not the way to become the richest, a multi-millionaire, or even a billionaire. But we make videos because we actually enjoy it and it gives us an opportunity to keep on learning new things. But Kritikar, we're missing something. We also have a blog. If you don't know about it, check out our blog. The link is down below. And you also republish and repost those articles on Medium. Sometimes I do that as well, but it's mostly Kritika who handles that part of our business. So how much did we make in all the article writings that we did last year?
Okay, so the other source of income that our business has at the moment is from the articles that we publish on medium.com, which comes out to be around $130 USD in 2022.
Yeah, which comes out to be around 169, 170 Canadian dollars, right?
Right.
So if we give you the total quickly now, it's about $700 in the whole year that we made. I am very excited for our journey, how is it going to be in 2023, because if we keep on growing exponentially, if you like and love our videos, our personalities, and if you keep on following us and hitting the like button, commenting things, and we are also improving, right? When we created our first video, the quality was pretty low, our confidence was low, our lighting was low, our microphone quality was low, and we are constantly improving everything, and we are actually enjoying the process of making videos and reaching out to people. Right now we are also working on our courses, and in the future Kritika might also make more courses regarding project management, Jira. Right now I'm working on course for coding like Angular and Firebase. So we are very excited on what the future has in hold for us. And we're also interviewing people. We have a podcast, if you didn't know about it, it's called Programmer Hour, where we meet amazing people like these, where we ask tips from them on how to keep on growing the YouTube channel, our personal website, our blog, but they also give a lot of amazing ideas and tips to all of you on how to grow in the tech community.
Another thing, we made this video and told you all about our numbers and our income because we want to be completely transparent with our audience and also document this process, document our journey as we go, because we really feel that the best way to learn something is to learn from other people's experience and also like to go out there and practice. So if you're thinking about starting a YouTube channel or doing something similar as we are doing today, I hope this experience is helpful for you and you get to learn something out of it.
And if you want to be part of our amazing journey, remember to hit the subscribe button so that you can know when we post the income we made in 2023 next year.
Right, so that's it for this video. We'll be back next year with a similar video on how much did we make in 2023. Until next time.
Bye. That's a wrap.